Okay, we're continuing on. See where the got about 40 pounds of pressure going into there as a auxiliary air tap. It's definitely up the heat gain. Imagine that's about over 2,000 degrees anyway at the tip. That metal's almost at the melting point. This is a damaged tube. That's probably 2,200-2,300 inside. Put that down there. Put in some threaded pipe. Definitely a change. Seems so slow now. Definitely gave an increase in the heat. Yeah, definitely the adding that 40 pounds pressure made a difference. Blue flame again. Get my reel status shot here. Okay, you're gonna shut her down here. actually a good success here. It's been about 3-4 years since I've injected compressed air. Last time was when I had the Joepipe designed as a wood gasifier, and I had wood pellets on the outside of a 4-inch tube and injected the wood gas into the 1.5-inch Joepipe. The wood gas came out and burnt on the outside. We were putting in about 150 psi, and it held. And this is 40 pounds pressure. And you can see that it could still definitely turn it up. And so what we're going to try next, if we can get set up, is a big squirrel cage. And so that would be less than 40 pounds pressure and large volume air. But we definitely have a go at this. Good. We know that we can inject, well over 40 pounds pressure and get increased results. Okay, gonna shut her down here. Here's the blower here. I think this is going to work. Well, that's nice. Okay, we'll come back.